How you doing, everybody? Matt here with American Campfire Creations, and we're here on an adventure, this time in Klamath, California, at the Trees of Mystery, as you see here behind me. It's actually a really fun hike through the redwoods here, right on the coast in Northern California. And they have a really neat canopy trail up there as well we're gonna check out. It's about $20 a person, and it's, I think, about an hour and a half, maybe 2 hour experience hiking through all the different trails they have. And I'm gonna video record the whole thing so you guys can get an idea of what the trail actually looks like. And I will see you at the end of the hike.
We'll be right back.
So we're going to go ahead and attempt the Redwood Canopy Trail. As you can see here behind me, it's this really amazing obstacle course up in the Redwoods themselves. So we're going to go ahead and hike up there, and we'll record the experience while we're doing it. So we just finished our hike at the Trees of Mystery. It was really cool up through there. Absolutely beautiful redwoods trails going through there, and the canopy was a lot of fun too. It's way up there. Definitely check this out though if you guys end up coming up this way. It's, like I said, Klamath, California. And you can see here behind me, it's absolutely gorgeous up here, all the redwoods. Big Paul back there behind me. Gift shop was great. They have a lot of cool stuff in there. We actually ended up buying our own tiny little redwood tree to plant. And they also have the giant sequoias up there as well. But yeah, gonna go ahead and sign off here. I'll put all the information about this place down in the description below. And yeah, see you at our next campsite or on our next adventure. Be easy, everybody.